Hey guys, what's up? I'm Rohit Kumar, host on Click Digest, and it is the time of the year when Google releases its new set of devices. So the Pixel 3 and Pixel 3 XL are just out. In this video, I'm going to tell you 6 reasons why you should consider Pixel 3 or Pixel 3 XL and 3 reasons why you should avoid this phone. So without further ado, let's jump right in. First, I'll give you 6 reasons why you should buy the new Pixel 3 or Pixel 3 XL. Reason number 1 and on top of our list is the stock Android. Google Pixel 3 and 3 XL are Google-backed devices and they are the first ones to get the software updates from Google. Not only that, they also get the preview and beta releases faster than any other device. The next version of Android, Android Q, will be available on the Pixel device first and it will be developed for other smartphones later. Reason number 2 is the Android Pie goodness. The Google Pixel 3 and 3 XL are one of the few Android smartphones which ship directly with Android Pie out of the box. What that brings with it is great software features which the phones have to offer without no extra delay or waiting for the software update. It is a huge advantage in terms of software compared to the competition. Reason number 3 is wireless charging. The Pixel 3 and 3 XL are made up of textured glass pack which support G wireless charging. This is the first in Pixel lineup to have wireless charging, and now you can use the optional Google wireless charger which can even enhance this experience by using it as a stand. Reason number 4 on our list is the unlimited storage that you get with the Pixel device. With Pixel 3 and 3 XL you get unlimited high resolution photo and video backup on Google for Pixel devices. Users can backup their images in high resolution to the cloud. This service can be used until 2022 for all Pixel devices. Probably after that you will have to pay some fee to maintain these pictures. Reason number 5 is the sound. The speakers on the Pixel 3 and 3 XL are even better than the ones found on the previous year's flagship by Google. These speakers have better clarity and more bass to the sound and it feels much nicer. It is clearly one of the best sounding stereo speakers on any smartphone till date. And reason number 6, which is the best we saved for the last, is the cameras. Pixel smartphones from Google have a reputation for its camera capabilities. Last year, Pixel 2 and Pixel 2 XL had a single 12.2 megapixel rear camera which used Google's Pixel Visual Core and machine learning AI to produce outstanding photos. With just one lens, Google is capable of beating the competition which are usually using two cameras. With Pixel 3 and 3 XL, Google has even improved the camera performance compared to Pixel 2 and 2 XL. It has improved on the software as well as hardware level and the pictures are really great. It has a host of new extra features like night sight and native Google lens support to name a few. This time, on the front, on the 3 and 3 XL, we get dual camera setup to support wider selfies, to have a picture with more of your friends and without cutting them off from the frame. So camera is definitely one of the strongest forte and one of the strongest reasons why you should consider the Pixel 3 or 3 XL. So these were our top 6 reasons why you should consider Google Pixel 3 or 3 XL. But like every smartphone, these phones do have some shortcomings. What are these? Let's have a look at these 3 shortcomings which we feel are against the Google Pixel 3 or 3 XL. Reason number 1 is the price. We feel that the price of Pixel 3 and 3 XL is a bit steep. For example, in India, the prices of Pixel 3 start at 71,000 and they go all the way up to 92,000 for the Pixel 3 XL. It is definitely not the phone for price conscious consumers. Reason number 2 is that bathtub. Now, what is the bathtub, you may ask? The notch on the Pixel 3 XL does look like a bathtub. It's larger than most competing phones and it does look like an eyesore most of the times. Once you start using it, you will tend to ignore it and it will become more usual. But until then, you will have to live with it. Thankfully, the Pixel 3 does not have a notch, so it looks the better of the two. But if you are going for Pixel 3 XL, the notch is definitely going to bother you for some time. This notch is unusually large, maybe because of the better speakers, because there is is no IR sensor or no face unlock provided on the Pixel 3 XL, but still the notch is pretty large. Reason number 3 is the dongle life. Pixel 3 and 3 XL do not support a 3.5mm headphone jack, and you require additional USB Type-C to 3.5mm converter in order to connect to your favorite old 3.5mm headphones. The good thing is that the box includes a Type-C USB earphones, so the life is comparatively easier, and there is a dongle provided in the box that you can use as well, but these are really easy to lose and it is sort of an inconvenience for some users. So looking at this list of pros and cons, we feel that the pros go in favor of the Pixel 3 and 3 XL, so these devices are definitely worth considering. They are going on sale on October 31st and can be purchased online. I'm leaving Best Buy links in the description section below where you can pick them up for the Best Buy price. What are your thoughts about these devices? Do let us know in the comment section below. If you enjoyed watching this video, give us a thumbs up by pressing the like button. Stay subscribed by pressing the subscribe button and press that bell icon for latest notifications. This is all we have on this video. This is your host Rohit Khurana signing off. Have a good day.